of you, when you were young, practiced drill in your schools, hiding under your desks in case a bomb dropped, putting bits of paper on your head to hide from the nuclear explosions, right? You remember those days?